The High Court Criminal Division today found Kasolo Kopriam and five others answerable to the kidnap and murder of Maria Najirinya and her driver, Ronald Kitaimbwa. In his ruling, Justice Isaac Mwata pointed out that the state managed to prove many ingredients in the murder case, some of which included intention to murder and cause of unlawful death.
The containing the admission of some of the accused persons in the commission of the offense was also used to prove the participation of the accused person. The prosecution also laid evidence that indicates that the accused person is allegedly acted in concert or together in the commission of the alleged offenses.
He noted that the state managed to show the piece of timber and carjack used to murder Najirinya and Kitaimbwa, plus DNA analysis reports that proved the participation of the accused persons in the murder. Also, the testimony of Isaac Senavulia, who was convicted on his own plea. Consequently, the group was found answerable to the six counts against them and were advised to prepare their defense.
Each of the accused persons is therefore required to defend themselves as required under section 73 subsection 2 of the Trial on Indictments Act. They have three ways in which they can do that. They can give evidence on their behalf. They can make an unsworn statement or a sworn statement. They can call witnesses if they so desire. So their lawyers should be able to advise them more about that. As for Mr. Kasolo, I hope you understand that you are required to defend yourself on this matter, on all the charges.
However, the prime suspect, Kopriam Kasolo, left everyone stunned when he asked court to avail him 50 million shillings to enable him to trace for his six witnesses. His request prompted Senior State Attorney Jonathan Muwaganya to accuse him of disrespecting the Honorable Court by making unrealistic requests.
Lord A1 claims that he wants money to the tune of 50 million to be paid to him by this court so that he can run social media announcements. My Lord, he doesn't even justify it. What is this budget that requires 50 million?
Muwaganya asked court to compel Kasolo to avail all the records regarding the six witnesses he intends to bring. Instead, Kasolo made a breakdown of how he intends to spend the 50 million shillings once it is given to him. He says he will spend 10 million shillings to put announcements in the newspapers, 20 million shillings for TV announcements, 10 million for radios, and 10 million for social media announcements. The matter has been adjourned to the 16th of May 2023 for defense hearing. The accused, who include Kasolo Kopriam, Lubega Johnson, Kaliango Nasif, Kiseka Hassan, Mpanga Sharif, and Katerega Sadat, are charged with six counts, namely two counts of kidnap, two counts of murder, and two counts of aggravated robbery. Maria Najirinya and Ronald Kitaimbwa were kidnapped in August 2019, and later their bodies were recovered in Mukono District. Rachel Nachuala reporting for the news.